So good morning, welcome to our sixth day in the African bush. We just got out of bed, it's now 10 to 6, and as we get out all the hippos are getting into the water again. I can't believe how many were around last night. I think I heard them all night long, so I slept quite well, but sometimes you just wake up with a lot of hippo noises. And now the sun is getting above the horizon. So time for breakfast, and let's go out there again for some game viewing. So this was a pretty good morning game drive. It took us a bit longer than usual. Usually do a 3-4 hours game drive, but now we're gone for 5 hours. Of course because of the lion on the kill sighting. It was very special, nice to look at it, although maybe a bit disgusting for some people. But yeah, well, it's a part of the reason why you come out here, so very good to see that. Well, it means also that we have little time left at the camp. We're going for a bush lunch now, so I just changed my clothing and now we're going to have a walk for 15 minutes into the bush and then we have lunch somewhere. We're going to have lunch underneath a tree over there, nice in the shade. And as you can see, we have great views over the plains. Our table is ready, so let's have lunch. So now it's time for our last game drive here in the Busanga Plains. So far we've seen lion, elephant and buffalo. That's three of the out of the big five. The rhino doesn't live here, so there's only four to be seen here. Maybe we can make the four complete by finding the leopard tonight. First hours probably will go to the lion on the kill, see if it's still there. Maybe other lions joined in, or maybe scavengers like vultures or hyenas maybe around. And in the dark, yeah, the spotter will use his light again and see if he can find any predators at all. So another day on safari comes to an end right now. I just had a shower and I'm about to sleep. The evening game drive was quite good. We found the lion again on the prey. There were some vultures hanging around. They were waiting for the lioness to leave, but she didn't. So yeah, they went to bed without dinner. Our dinner itself was pretty special. We had dinner underneath the starlights. Underneath the stars in front of our tent, with the darkness of the wild just behind us. We could hear the hippos walking by, couldn't see them, but yeah, you could hear that we were pretty close. Yeah, now it's time to go to bed, and then tomorrow we have something very special planned. So it's gonna be a short night, but it will be more than worth it.